Welcome back to Pokemon Leaf Green. Alright, let's see what we got. I think today we are going to do the Team Rocket base. Punch me. You wouldn't be able to get past me. Oh, thanks for the coin case. Why would you, what? It doesn't make any sense. Why are these two people? In this old man's house. I've already opened that. I'm gonna try phasing through the wall later. Just so I can get in there. What was the point of that? Team Rocket, let's do this. Go Super Saiyan. Let's bring our Char. Goodbye. Chop. You're dead too. So much easy. So much easy. Blueprints. Yes, you can. Just kills it with his ultra and with tackle. Literally. Oops, sorry, wait, that Pokeball. Basketball? Nope. Taunt. Come on. That was a close one. He came here to destroy you. Because you destroyed this, you stole the silk stuff. These guys are no match for me. You need to keep. Okay. So I need a key, apparently. Must be somewhere around here. What's this? Came in here without any contacts. Thank you. Ooh, frustration. Actually, I don't want to use that move. Let me burn a point. Ooh, rare candy. Yes, please. There we go. Third to you. What? No, I will not. Say hello to my little friend. Black glasses. Okay, I don't know who needs black glasses. You know, I really thought that was gonna be the master ball. Yeah, bro, do you have the master key? Thanks for the key, bro. Your boss is gonna be super mad at you. Did he just call me a mouse? If I'm anything, it's a kitten. Oh, there's Bowser. Wait, which one was that open? I'm trying to find... Oh yeah, I did ruin your plans at Mount Moon. I got the fossils. Now I remember. I still have the fossil. I think I had to fly to the museum. That Brock. The place where Brock was raised. In the museum. Which I am actually going to go get. Not right now, but after I'm done this. With Team Rocket. Geovon. Alright, let's get started, let's see what we got there. Max ever, I guess. Yeah, I know who you are, you alone. You're about to get wrecked. Like, wrecked. Like, I just one hit kill you with a not very effective move. Kangaskhan. To Kaboom's mother. You killed his mother. That's what they said. Master Ball! No, that's not a Master Ball. Where's the Master Ball? I'm pretty sure they normally give it around this time in the hideout. Okay, what is this little building right here? Oh, that's for prizes. Okay. Now what? Wait a second, that's how you get in the back of this place. But what's up here?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yes! Yes! Okay, this guy. Alright, I need a Thunderstone. Also, does anyone know where to find a Thunderstone? What's the point of that? Do I have a Thunderstone? I don't think so. I have a Moonstone. Okay, the Celadon Department Store. is where I can get a thunderstone. Can you? No. From you? No. From you, maybe. From you? Oh, no, probably from this person. Yep, here we go. Alright, thanks for that. Now, I'm gonna go get my Eevee. And make this beautiful, beautiful Pokemon. Come here, you little cutie pie. Here we go. Starry Jolteon. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, bros. Oh yeah. This guy's gonna be super speedy. Let's turn this speed up a bit. Okay. Turn down the speed. Oh, but first I want to save this. Alright, guys. I don't know what's next, but I want to be training up this Jolteon a bit. Another first thing I'm gonna do is figure out where Brock is. He's on root door. Nope, he's not. Beaver City. Nope. Yes, this looks right. I just paid $50 for literally nothing. I'm about to go inside the museum without even having to pay for it. Just by cutting down a tree. No thanks, but who does the, who just does the fossils? Who restores the fossils? I'll be right back. Okay, I just figured it out. I have to go to Cinnabar. And I'm plugging my laboratories there. But I don't have surf. So I think I have to go to Fuchsia City first. Oh no, I know where to go. Since I have the surf scope. Because this guy's still out here. Gotta go to Lavender Town. I should be able to see the ghosts now.